The American musical, naturally enough, had its roots in European forms, because when the first settlers arrived here, they brought with them memories of musical entertainments they'd seen at home. The first musical theater presentation of record in the colonies was Flora, presented in 1735 in Charleston, South Carolina. The form changed through the years, and finally came the minstrel show, the first really indigenous American theatrical musical form, which eventually led to vaudeville and then musical comedy. Probably the most famous American composer to write for the minstrel show was Stephen Foster. And so with him and Peter Nero at the piano, we'd like to begin our tribute to the American women who have been, well, to the women who have been immortalized in the American musical. I dream of Jeannie with the light brown hair, born like a vapor on the summer air. I sigh for Jeannie with the light brown hair, floating like a zephyr on the soft summer air.
Sweet Adeline,
sweet Adeline,
my Adeline,
my Adeline.
At
night, dear heart,
for you I pine. For it was Mary, Mary, plain as any name can. Society will say, Marie,
Rosie O'Grady, my dear little Rose, she's my special lady, most everyone knows.
From Josephine in my flying machine, going up she goes, balance yourself like a bird on a beam in the air, she goes, there.
This fair lassie, oh, oh, holy moly, what a chassis.
Irene, a little bit of salt and sweetness.
Irene,
a dainty rare, rare completeness. Mannerism, magnetism, eyes of youth inviting.
Secondhand Rose, she's wearing secondhand clothes. That's why they call her oh, Rita, no one sweeter, Rita. You are near.
Finer. Is there anyone finer in the state of Carolina? If there is, and you know her, show her to me.
Someone's in the kitchen.
There once was a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind.
Your mother, no, your Aunt Cecilia,
above all,
does she know that I'm about to steal ya? Once in love with a loves me. We went on the merry-go-round, I kissed Louisa.
Once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy.
Amy.
Here we